there is a cut quest in the Boston Library. Curator Givens mentions compressing some data, and if we go through the wall behind the intelligence bobblehead, we can find a secret terminal. Activating it will give us 250 XP, meaning it was part of a quest at some point. It's strange why it never made it to the final game. Thank you for watching.